What's up, guys? This is Will of Will H Tech Review back with another video. And today we're taking a look at a case that you can pick up for your Apple AirPods. So a big shout out to the company right here that sent this case out to me. Big shout out to them and appreciate this being sent out. So these are the Zahius AirPods Silicone Case Funny Cover. These are compatible for the Apple AirPods 1 and 2. These have a cartoon pattern. Best gift for girl and boy. And I got the black Pika, I think that's called. What it's called? Now, these are based on the Pokemon characters. You can pick this up for $12.99. Comes in 6 colors. And here's some of the colors here. As you can see, you can get a double pack of them for $19.99. The one I got is $12.99. So you got pink. You look like you got gray, yellow. I'll leave a link in the description if you guys want to pick this up. So let's take a look at some of the features and details of this. So these are cartoon pattern, like I said, stylish and cute. Premium silicone AirPods case, scratch proof and shock proof. Also has precise cutouts and durable. These are durable. Trying to see this behind the camera. Compatible models, the AirPods case, compatible with 1 and 2, the charging case, and also the charging case released in 2019. Now, it doesn't have a front LED. It's not going to show you LED on the front, so that's not visible. So let's take a look at the case here. Now, this, I will leave the link in the description for this if you want to pick it up. So you get this little deal here, and I'm assuming this is something that you can attach to your keys or attach something to this. And as you can see, it does have the Pokemon on there. And I'm not familiar with the Pokemon characters or anything like that, so forgive me if I don't know a lot about it. So here's the, this is made of some durable silicone material. As you can see, here's the head with the ears. And then let's get the other piece out and get this out of there. So here's the whole case here together. And like I said, very cute little deal here for kids or even grown folks if you like something like this. And it's very soft feeling. So here are my AirPods. I have the original AirPods, and they have held up exceptionally well. I have been keeping them in a case like this. So that's what keeps them looking pristine. Just a little bit of discoloration on the inside of them. And here it is. Here's this case all together here. Let me make sure I got this on the right way. Yeah, that goes to the front. As you can see, it's suctioned on there pretty good. I was thinking it would have a little connection here between the whole case. But there it is, as you see. Very nice looking guy there. I think his name is Pika. Might be saying that wrong, but there he is. Very nice looking. As you can see, you cut out for your charging port right there. And when you open it up, there it is. That's how it looks. That top piece is on there pretty good, as you can see. I can shake that pretty hard and they won't come out. Won't come off the top of it. So no LED indicator light on the front of it. And then you also have a little lanyard part right here. Where you can put this just like this. So I'm not sure, you know, this may just be an accessory to it to make it look good. Or like I said, you can take this and clip it on to your lanyards that you have, your loops, belt hooks or whatever, for your bag or whatever. So that's probably what that's for. But it makes a very nice combination here. It looks good. So, all right, guys. Nice case that you can pick up for your Apple AirPods 1 and 2. I'll leave a link in the description if you guys want to pick this up. Will H. And I'm out.